Now on 4, one day to go, and it's all for the taking on the Tour de France.
Driving 62 and a half kilometres in little more than an hour by car is nothing more than a leisurely drive. But try doing it on a bike in a time trial of the Tour de France. Then it personifies pain and suffering. The time trial, they call it the race of truth. It really is the ultimate battle between man and machine.
And they must face all of